Hi, welcome to an Arduino tutorial from Robojax. My name is Ahmad Shamshiri. In this tutorial, we are going to learn how we can use this 3-pin LM35 temperature sensor to measure the temperature and display it on serial monitor as Celsius, Fahrenheit, Kelvin, or use it for other purpose to take action based on temperature. You can get the code for this by clicking at the link below the video in the description, which will take you to robojax.com/learn/Arduino. Let's get started with this. This is the LM35 temperature sensor. It has just 3 pins. The left pin is the voltage or main power, which you can connect it from 4 to 20 volts. And the middle pin is the output, where you can get a voltage proportional to the temperature. And the right pin is ground. This outputs 10 millivolts per every degrees of Celsius. And we're using that formula to calculate the temperature proportional to the voltage. And here is the data sheet for this. It's precision centigrade temperature sensor. With this, you can measure from -55 to 150 degrees Celsius. And accuracy is 0.5 degrees Celsius up to 25 degrees. The current that it needs is 60 microampere. The voltage that it can operate is from 4 to 30 volts, not 20 volts. And output impedance is 0.1 ohm for 1 milliampere load, which means it can drive that type of load. But for Arduino, we are not worried about it. And here, this module is offered in different package. The one that we are using is TO92. So this is a TO92, but it is offered in the V package, and here are the pins. For TO92, the left pin is the voltage source, the middle is the output, and the right pin is the ground. You might see it in this shape, like an IC, but you can see not connected, all these pins. So we have out is number one, and voltage source is on this side, and ground is number four. Or you might see it a little in larger shape of TO220. We will see different variation of this. We have LM35 or LM35A. It will be from -155 to 150. If it is my LM35C or CA, it will be from -40 to 110. But if you get LM35D, it will be from 0 to 100 degrees, so it doesn't go to the negative. The sensing gain is, as you can see, for LM35A, here typical for LM35C. So the typical for LM35A is 10 millivolts per degree Celsius. So that's what I'm using. I'll provide you the data sheet in case if you need it for further study. And now here is the wiring. The wiring is very simple. The last pin is the VCC. This is connected to 5 volts in here. And the pin on the right side is the ground, using green, have been connected to the ground. And the middle pin is the output, where we read the temperature, has been connected using blue wire to analog zero. If you need the wiring diagram for this, it is available as part of my Arduino course at udemy.com. If you want to learn Arduino, I have a bestseller course on Udemy, where you can learn Arduino from ground up with hundreds of projects, all course material, library, codes, wiring diagram, everything available in one place. The link for my Arduino course is below this video in the description. Now let me explain the code. First, we initialize a constant integer N pin. This is the pin that you are connecting the middle pin of the temperature sensor, and this is LM35 factor. That is 10 millivolts per degree Celsius, 0.01. Do not change this. You can change this to any other analog pin in your Arduino. And this iteration is number of iteration for average. We do take 1,000 measurement, and we divide it by 1,000, so we can get the average. If you want to reduce it for some application for very fast measurement, you can make it even 1. It's up to you. Inside the setup, we initialize the serial monitor with 9600 baud, and that is the value. If I click here and on the right side come down, that is 9600 baud on this side. So to display the value for us inside the loop, these are the value that will be read continuously. Print temperature C, when you put if you need Celsius, you just put that and it will print this Celsius. And if you need it Fahrenheit, this Fahrenheit is printed in here. So this is a function that I have written that will print it, including the symbol for the Fahrenheit and for the Celsius and for the Kelvin. But if you want to get the temperature and do something, so this is the temperature, get temperature, inside a single quote, put C. These are also single quote, pay attention, if you put double quote or lowercase, it will not work. Make sure to put single quote, uppercase. And if you don't want to just print it like that, but you want to take action, for example, if get temperature Celsius, this is the temperature and you want to compare it. If it is greater than 78, you want to do something. So that doing something or action is between this opening parenthesis and curly parenthesis, the closing, and put your action in here, like turning on a light or writing something or saving something or doing something. So the action will happen in here. If you need full explanation of the code with the other functions that I've written, it is available as part of my Arduino course at udemy.com. Let me now demonstrate it. Now that the sensor has 25.39 degrees Celsius or 78 degrees Fahrenheit, and this is converting it, and you can see we are getting the three values on the screen. Now I'm going to apply heat using this heat gun. And as you can see, the temperature increased about 80 degrees and it's, or 160 or 70, and it is decreasing. And if I remove this, you will see that it shows some random value, 200 degrees and something. So when the wiring is incorrect, that's how you know that something is wrong. And now you can see also, because the wires are one wire is connected, the other is not connected, you saw zero. Now this is actual temperature slowly decreasing. And here, if you want to take some action based on temperature, you will say get temperature, let's say in Celsius, and if the temperature is above 78 degrees, this is just an example, take some action between these two curly parentheses and put your action in here. So this is where your action will be, where you can, we can turn on a relay or... Thank you for watching. This was how to use the LM35 and display the temperature or get the temperature. I have more videos on this, that you can display the temperature on the screen, LCD 1602 or 2004, and also on the TM1637 LED display, and many other applications, and or turning on and off a light based on temperature. If you like this video and learned something, please thumb up, as this will help my video in the search algorithm of YouTube. If you have comment or question, post it at the comment section below. I try to answer and reply. If you want to get updates of my upcoming videos, make sure to subscribe. If you want to learn Arduino, I have a bestseller course on Udemy where you can learn Arduino from ground up with hundreds of projects, all course material, library, codes, wiring diagram, everything available in one place. The link for my Arduino course is below this video in the description. So you will hear the buzz, but I'm gonna keep it away from the screen. Now it's 96 degrees or 205 degrees Fahrenheit. Very hot. Almost going to burn, but I just removed the heater. 88 degrees and 190 degrees Fahrenheit. If I hold it, my body temperature will bring it down. Let's see. The humidity already increased.